all the contacts which are present in your iPhone should automatically synced and saved to the Gmail account which you have saved in your iPhone. But if it doesn't happen, then let us see how to fix this issue. The first thing is to make sure that you have a good internet connection in your iPhone. If you are using Wi-Fi, switch it to the cellular data and check if the contact will be synced and saved to the Gmail account or not. And the next thing what you will do is you will go ahead and go to settings here. You will scroll down and go to passwords and accounts. Now make sure that this Gmail account, the contact button is enabled for this Gmail account. This is the default Gmail account. Also, I have another Gmail account. If I tap on it, I can see I have another Gmail account. Also make sure this contact buttons for this Gmail account is also enabled. Now the other thing what you will do is you will again go to settings here. You will scroll down. You will go to contacts here. Go to default account here. Right now the default email account or the Gmail account for me is this one. But previously I had shown that I have used another Gmail account also. So if you want to save the contact to the other Gmail account instead of this one, you select this Gmail. So whichever Gmail account you want to use to save, just select it. And all the contact from your iPhone now should sync and save to the Gmail account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.